creature's prints are still glowing. This must be where he brought Lily.
No one gets hurt, Fish.
Man, it's gonna be hard to find a new place to give you lumps.
Thank you.
Different ways.
Well, that's not its fault. This was once just a normal-sized lungfish, minding its own business in a mucus-lined air bubble beneath a semi-dry lake bed. But judging by the work done on it, I suspect Maury has mutated it, accelerated its growth, and has placed an implant in its brain to make it do his evil bidding.
Whoa. Poor little thing.
Yeah, go inside there and try to smash the implant. Use the psycho portal I saw you steal from Sasha's lab.
Oh, yeah. That works on big scary monsters?
Oh, monster schmonster! That thing's more afraid of you than you are of it! Now get in there!
Thank you. Mm-hmm.